Well, if I offer consultation, I have to charge you, right?
Hey, what's going on, dude, brother? Right?
Hey!
Yes, it's definitely illegal to stuff a midget with coke and treat him like a yacht.
Oh, you must be looking to get laid down.
Excuse me.
You chin-checking it with me?
Pardon me?
You're gonna get laid down.
Sorry, I'm from out of town.
Bullshit! You got lucky, buddy!
see me?
Clear line of sight!
What the fuck?
Hey!
Airborne and inbound.
Suspect doing
55.
the fuck out, will ya?
All right, Lester, I got us the tac team rifles.
All right, then this score is ready to go. Come inside and meet the crew.
All right, just want to say thanks for being a part of our little operation. We're all professionals, we all know the score. We're gonna execute the plan. We're gonna move quick, and we're gonna keep cool. Anybody gets pinched. This meeting never took place. We don't know each other. Is that clear?
Now, we've looked very, very carefully at the plans. We considered something more complicated, but given the location, the weakness of staffing, and the exit points, we believe that a more simple plan will work best.
We're gonna hack in, disable security, and waltz right in through the front door. Security guard should be to our left. We neutralize him. 15 seconds later, you come in. I want extreme pressure applied to the staff. The customers are to be calmly subdued. I want one guy on crowd control while you and I empty out the merchandise from the cabinets. We're in and out in 90 seconds, guys. Franklin will handle your getaway. I'm leaving on foot. Any questions?
Good luck, everyone.
Let's go.
F, come on, get in.
Paige, you're in the truck with the bikes, everyone else with me. Gus, Eddie, I need you in the back of the van. Franklin's driving, I'm in the passenger seat. All right, listen up. The four of us in this van, we're about to become accomplices in a major crime. I gotta be able to trust you with my life, my liberty, my reputation. Same goes the other way. A crew will only work, when there's trust. So, in the interest of fostering that type of relationship in the short time we've got, let me introduce myself. I'm Mike. I've done this type of thing before, more than a few times, and I've made good money doing it. Enough to spend a long time not doing it. I hope it goes without saying, I know a lot of people. Anyone yaps about me,
Oh, me!
You'll be dealt with. Got it? Good. Now, Frank, over to you.
Yeah, man, I'm Franklin, dawg. And, I'm new to these kind of planned out detail robberies. I done my share small jobs, you know, liquor stores, warehouses, boosting cars. And then I met this dude right here, Michael, man. And he turned me on to this thing.
So, who's next?
I'm Gustavo Gasmota. I'm from East Los, know what I'm saying? It's too bang for the bagos, but hey, don't tell him I told you that. I'ma need them homies if I go away. I guess I found out pretty young I could pull a trigger. But it was a couple of years before they started doing it for bread, know what I'm saying? Instead of that repping where you from bullshit. And here we are.
Alright, this is Eddie Toe. He'll be cleaning out the cabinets and handling the getaway. He's got you some bikes for that. All you need to know about him is he's good.
Be careful!
This is it.
Let's move.
Fuck me.
Go get the bikes.
Go.
Ready? Ladies and gentlemen, this is your moment. Please don't make me ruin all the great work your plastic surgeons have been doing. On the floor now.
Let's do this. Come on.
I'll clean out these displays.
I've been able to get you around a minute and a half before the alarm will reset itself.
90 seconds? All right, that's why we pay you what we do. With a window like this, we should be able to strip the joint. Come on.
120 remaining.
You, don't try it. You won't even get to the door.
We're doing this.
A minute left.
Keep it up.
Emptying them out.
Quick hands, man! That's why you get your cut!
Don't tell my wife I got all these jewels. I'm bagging it.
50 seconds.
My wife would like it in here.
Stay down! Stay down!
40 seconds.
You don't want drama! Don't be stupid. Ain't nothing left here for us. Let's get!
It's quiet out here, man. We go now, we get away clean.
We got what we could. Let's go!
So for the last time, move it.
Man, get the fuck out my face.
Oh. Oh.
You forget a thousand things every day, pal. Make sure this is one of them. I'll see you at the river. Go.
It's go time!
Stay close, stay safe, let's go. We got a sharp left coming up on Dorset Drive.
Push, let's get out of here.
Beyond.
Put your headlights on, it's dark in here.
We should be able to get into a tunnel just here. The tunnel splits, both lead to the same place. It gets muddy, just keep going.
At least we got the right bikes for this ground. That was a good call.
I studied the route and I'm not an idiot. These are the best bikes for the terrain. The LS River?
we're okay. Daylight, here we go.
The police know where you're coming out in the river. We're here to help, but get ready for a warm welcome.
Shit, man, we screwed.
Don't worry, I got you.
Shit, they all over us.
Hang in there, boys. I got bull bars on the truck. I'll make short work of these cops. More heat, guys! Watch out!
Hey, man, more cops!
If you need another gun, give me the word.
We need to go! We need to go! We need to go!
Backup's here! Watch your ass!
We're running out of river, man! You gotta get these cops!
We got a window. Let's stop at the end of the river, get the bikes in the truck. Waiting on you, kid. Lester's waiting for us at the lockup.
I was gonna be stuck to that bike.
Yeah, I thought you were gonna be stuck under a cop car.
There gotta be more dudes waiting around that way. We did not just get away with that shit, did we?
You know what? I think we did.
Oh, man.
Oh, yeah, we did it, baby. We did it. Woo! We did it. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, one step closer to retirement.
It was a good takedown. Here's to the first of many.
In you come. Come on.
Call your gym guy, Lesty, baby, because we got merchandise! All right, people. We need to split up. They're gonna be looking for a crew.
I'll wire your cuts when the rocks have been sold.
That shit was crazy, dog. So what now?
We get out of here. Keep our heads down.
Hey, you did good, kid. What'd I tell you, Lester, huh?
Mm-hmm.
All right, look, everybody take off. Hey, Franklin. Listen, Lester and I got some things we gotta clean up. I want you to stop by the house a little later on. We'll celebrate, all right?
All right.
Okay. Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man. We're back in action.